Okay, so, why I keep switching back and forth from liking Henry is because 1. I ship Henry and Leah too much, and 2. Is because I think Leah pretends to not like Henry because she thinks Zoe will think she's weird and she still wants to be popular and friends with Zoe. Wow, that was kinda long.